ฮายไปวันสวัสดีค่ะซีเมียเกนกุ้ง UK Channel Oh my face is tight today It's day 3 Today I update day 2 and day 3 together I don't update day 2 because in day 2 after I mark with Milan 1 9 hours I don't have anything going on a lot in my face for day 2 apart from like little bit itchy and I try to scratch them a lot my white hit my hand because I've been naughty to scratch my face a lot I say what going on that day 2Today, day 3, I update is a lot of things going on, like redness on my cheek and on my nose, near my mouth, mark called Milan 1. I put Vaseline down my nose and above my mouth and my eyes.But when I itchy, I just itchy about near the, I put the Vaseline on. That was problem. And today, look at this, everyone. Disappearing now. This is early morning. I clean face with this. After when I mark my face with, Cos Milan 1, I clean face with this morning and evening because this is a natural, this is Ogon, I need to buy some more. And then I top up with vitamin E oil because this one I'm normally use anyway when I got dark melasma. It's really good for your face, it's really good everyone. It's oil, I don't know how many bottle I use already. And then I use...This La Passe for sun cream. I take to work with me every day because I have to put on my face every 3 hours. This one. Yeah. Today is day 3 and that what I come to update. And tomorrow I could do Cos Milan 2.And I could be update every 2 days, everyone. Because if I do every day, it's gonna be video too long for you to you find out the result on my face is get what going on. Same this for 2 days already, but not going on a lot. Okay, everyone. Thank you very much for watching me and.Don't forget to thumb up and subscribe and ding the bell. You don't miss my new clip I put on. And ขอบคุณค่ะ. Bye bye ค่ะ.